And Peoria firefighters knocked down a fire at a vacant home earlier today. The fire took place at 816 South Warren Street. And when firefighters arrived, they found heavy smoke and fire coming from the back of the home. No one was inside at the time, and once inside the home, crews extinguished the fire on the first and second floors as the fire had extended into the attic. Damage is estimated at $50,000, and the house is uninhabitable. No injuries were reported.